This is a reactive ion etching system, which was installed only a week ago. Combined with deposition and patterning, etching away materials is a powerful microfabrication technique. This system uses plasma to react with materials on a surface, working to turn them into smaller molecules that can be evacuated. In this way, you can make a layer thinner by removing it. The etching rate for a certain material depends on several factors, most importantly, the type of gas you use to make the plasma. Gases with fluorine, for example, are good at etching silicon-based materials, where gases with chlorine are better at etching metals. NanoFabrication Kingston has both of these types. If you have patterned photoresist on your sample, the plasma will only etch the material layer only where it is exposed through this mask, allowing you to etch a pattern into your layer. Our system has a load lock chamber, which can be quickly vented to help in loading and unloading samples without ever exposing the user to the chamber. Using the software, you can vent the load lock and open the lid with the touch of a button. The wafer is placed on the holder and positioned against a guide. The software will then automatically close the lid, pump down the load lock, open the valve to the chamber, and insert the wafer into the chamber with its robotic arm. The arm will place the wafer in the center of the chamber and return to the load lock. The anisotropy and rate of etching depends on several parameters, like the type of gas, pressure of gas in the chamber, and power of the sources. All these things can be set manually in the software, or combined with etching time, in a programmed recipe that can be executed with just the touch of a button. In our system, the inductively coupled plasma source allows much higher plasma densities than other systems, allowing faster etch rates.